honeybee's fate is decided at birth. The larvae develop to become a queen or a worker. If you're born a queen, you get to rule the hive. But other insects are more flexible. For example, paper wasps and dinosaur ants are able to switch role from worker to queen at any point in their life. New research has uncovered the genetic basis of this flexibility. Researchers from the University of Bristol, the Babraham Institute, and the Centre for Genomic Regulation studied the insects' behaviours to determine their roles. To do this, they fitted the insects with tiny paint spots or identification tags and observed them in their natural environment. In the paper wasps, as seen here, the queen is identifiable by behaviours such as shaking the abdomen and aggression to exert dominance. By looking at the genetic makeup of the insects, the researchers were able to determine what genetic influences were controlling behaviour. They found very little difference between the roles, which is surprising given that hundreds of genes are required to determine the difference between queens and workers in honeybees. The research suggests that there is no single master gene determining the role of these wasps and ants. Their behaviour is much more likely to be driven by a subtle network of genes, each exerting little effect compared to the complex regulatory networks found in honeybees. In these species, there appears to be no molecular commitment to one behaviour or the other. This open genome keeps them responsive and ready for change. So, you don't have to be born a queen after all.